Yeah. And so, the Son of God was afflicted.